from?
It's Africa from. From what? Which country? Why are you not all people? We preaching love. This is what we're doing is love. I'm talking about, you understand, Native Indian. You understand? I'm talking, you understand? You understand? I'm preaching love to these people. Those people don't have no love. Those people don't receive love. Everybody want to talk about love, right? But those people don't receive love. You understand? But so before you come up to me and ask about love and preach love, you should think about those people that don't receive love, because that's hypocrite. That's hypocrisy. Don't laugh. I know when you feel convicted, I know when you feel wrong inside, you laugh. You understand? Because it's the truth. The truth hurts. And sometimes you laugh. You understand? But those people in this what type of love you have given to those people?
Direct your question.
Exactly. You understand? The same way the Arabs, the same way Palestine love themselves. You understand? The same way they love themselves. You have the right to love your people, right? I have the right to love my people, right? That's what we're doing. The same way you could walk down and protest Palestine, free Palestine, free Palestine. I'm saying free Black Hispanics and Native Indians. I'm saying, you understand? For 500 years of captivity, of slavery, nobody cares. You come over here, right? You in Canada right now. Do you care about those people? Do you care about them? What have you done to show that you care? What have you done to show that you care? You understand? You haven't done nothing. You understand? You haven't done nothing. And this is what convict you. This is why you see exactly you alive. You understand? Love, everybody want to talk about love. But when it comes to, you understand, what type of love you've been given to the Black, Hispanic, and Native Indian, now they can't answer. Now there's no answer. You understand? Everybody want to talk about love. Well, you know what? Them that. War is coming, man. War is coming in the world. You understand? World War III is coming for the world, man. This is what's coming, man. You understand? Read.
See that ye be not troubled. All these things must come to pass. But the end is not yet.
All these things must come to pass. You're going to see war break down. You're going to see the Arabs against the Chinese. The Africans against the Arabs. You understand? This is what you're going to see. You're going to see the white men against every nation. Well, the white men have already been, you understand, killing everybody on the earth. Go ahead.
Cut him. Like.
Why say Jew and Greek? Why not Jew and Chinese? Why not the Jew and Chinese? You know why? Because Black people, the Jews, were taken captive by the Greeks. You know what I'm saying? The Jews were taken captive by the Greeks. Just like today. They call us what? Canadian, American. That's exactly what it's talking about. That, when you say not the, the Jews and the Greeks, it's talking about the Greeks, talking about the Jews as well. Yeah, exactly. You already know. You already know why you're asking me. She gonna say, well, you know what? Right now, you know more, and you don't tell me the truth. Why? You know exactly that's the devil. That's a race of people. That's a race of people. You understand? And Greek for me, in the Bible, it for me, a Jew that was Hellenized by the Greek. It's Hellenized. It is. You understand? To all the Black people, you understand? Black, especially Native Indian, man. You understand? Around all the nations. Give me a. You understand? To the 12 tribes of Israel scattered abroad. That's why, because we're in every nation. You see an Asian girl playing tennis in China, right? Exactly. So, you understand? We in every nation. This is what Christ meant. And Christ said also, you understand? But not to the Greeks, but not to the Gentiles, but to the 12 lost tribes of Israel.
That's
you know,
right.
You know that verse, right? You want me to bring it up? You understand? Christ said that. I don't know if you're ready for it. Your lady's not ready. You understand? Where you from? Guyanese?
Elam.
Guyanese, and you all people there? That's South America, man. Oh, your father is Indian. Well, what's your father? So what's your father's father? All right, then get to know that, because you might be a part of the tribe. Yeah, it does. It does. You know why? Let me tell you why it does matter. You know why? Because you will rule the world if you're part of the 12 tribes. You understand? After this kingdom, black people are gonna rule the world. The Hispanics are gonna rule the world. Native Indians are gonna rule the world. Understand? The 12 tribes. We're talking about the 12 tribes. Understand? Matthew 15 verse 24.
In the book of Matthew, chapter 15, verse 24. But he answered and said, I am not sent.
Hey, listen, listen. You say that you didn't come. Matthew 15, verse 24. I'm going to show you that you are not and you should learn the Bible. And you know what? We have classes for you, brother. I'm going to call you brother, Nabi, because you might be Guyanese. You understand? But you understand? You don't know your Bible. You understand? Christ said, I came for the lost sheep. Only, but for the lost sheep, the 12 tribes of Israel. I'm going to read it again.
Matthew chapter 15 and 24. But he answered and said, I am not sent, but unto the lost sheep of the house of Israel. I am not sent, but unto the lost sheep.
But I'm not sent, but I'm only sent to you.
The lost sheep of the house of Israel.
Lost sheep of the house of Israel. So you will lie. Now you say Christ, you say, you understand? Matthew 10. Hey, you look, as a man, you see when you're wrong, you be like, you know what, I'm wrong, understand, I'm gonna learn. That's not, no, I'm not gonna listen to you, because you're already wrong.
Right.
I'm gonna prove you wrong. Now, something as a man, if you're smart, if you have now, it's something inside of you. You understand? Discipline, humbleness. You should be like, you know what, I was wrong, I'm gonna learn. I'm gonna, you understand? Ah, just learn. We have class, all right? We have class tonight. You understand? We have class tonight. We have class tonight on I Speak in Canada on YouTube and Facebook. You understand? Well, you're gonna get cleared up tonight. But right now, you're showing your lady that you don't know exactly what you're talking about. You just prove yourself to be a lot. You're ignorant about. No, I'm not gonna answer the question because. No, this is my problem. This is my problem. You understand? You understand? This is my problem. You understand? Come learn in class. We have classes for that. Huh? We have classes. You understand? We have classes for that. I teach class. You want to learn? Come to where you go, the place where you're going to learn. Well, sincerely, I'm answering you sincerely. I know you want me to give you an answer. You understand? Come to class. We have class. Just like you want to become a teacher. Look. You want to be. Give him a flyer. You understand? Give him a flyer. You got the flyer. Come learn. You understand? The camera already knows the Gentile. You understand? We teach them about the Gentile. We have classes and break down. You understand? Exactly. Exactly. So who's the Gentile? They're all the nations. The Gentiles. The 12 tribes of Israel. The Jews are the part of. I'm listening to you. The Jews are part of the 12 tribes of Israel, right? All right. Come to what? Alright. Here you have Gentiles. I'm gonna do this for you. Out of the Zuckerberg Bible Dictionary.
Nation! Big! Gentile! Translated Gentiles in the KJV, Old Testament 32 times, nation, usually, sometimes, goy refers to Israel.
Sometimes refers to who?
Israel.
Who?
Israel.
So Israelite could be Gentile. Understand? Yes. Let me give you an example. You see that Christian, you understand, a black man, Hispanic man, or Native Indian celebrating Christmas? That's a Gentile. Understand? He became Gentile. That's Israel. That's Israel. Sometimes it could mean Israel. It depends on. Don't read it again, Bible question. I just gave you the definition. You understand? Now you want to play hard, isn't it? I know why. You know why? You are right? Because you love the oppressor. You You love the same people.
Come on.
I just wrote it. Read it again. You talk about Gentiles, right?
Gentiles. Translated.